So in this research project, we try to examine like how accounting standards on investment securities may be related to the recent regional banking crisis. Especially we focus on a accounting standard on the securities classification. According to the US GAAP, banks are required to classify their debt investment securities into different buckets. There are three buckets when it comes to the debt securities classification. One is the held to maturity, meaning that you want to hold this securities until maturity. That's called held to maturity or HTM. The second one is available for sale, so meaning that you are not necessarily have the intent or capability to hold these securities. So whenever you have some reason, you can sell this. This is called available for sale or AFS securities. The last one is the something called trading securities. So you actually purchase these securities for the trading purpose, meaning you want to actually generate short-term income by doing this transaction. In our paper, we actually find some evidence. Rather than banks classify the securities into held to maturity securities based on their true intent and ability, they try to utilize this classification whenever they see opportunities to shield their financial accounting numbers and regulatory capital from the large losses driven by the recent hike in interest rate. A lot of these banks held a large amount of the debt investment securities, such as treasuries and then corporate bonds. Whenever there is an interest rate rises, this value of these debt securities actually fall. So basically, our paper suggests that accounting standard on the securities classification had played actually significant role for banks taking more risk in their securities investment. And then the way they conceal these unrealized losses from the held to maturity securities is quite related to the current banking crisis, because a lot of people conjecture that these banks must have taken some preventive action if they could not hide this or conceal these losses by making them into the held to maturity securities. There could be many ways actually to improve the current accounting standard. The one potential way would be sort of expanding the fair value accounting, the mark-to-market accounting for all type of debt investment security. So any change in their value should be reflected on bank's balance sheet and income statement, that actually discipline bank's action before things get worse.